Hi everyone, welcome back to BankExamsToday.com, and we are at day 25 of our 5 minutes vocabulary. It means in this video we are going to learn 5 new words, and I suppose you all have revised all the previous words, and if you have any confusion you can email at insia@bankexamstoday.com. okay, the PDF to all the videos are available in the description box. You can download the PDFs if you wish to, but at the end of this series, at the day 30th, I'm going to provide you a combined PDF of all the words plus some extra words so that you can revise them for your exams. Okay, so let's start with the very first word, which is inevitable. Inevitable, let me tell you, it is an adjective representing the things that you cannot avoid. No matter how hard you try, but you cannot avoid them. It can be a test, it can be an exam, or it can be a function that your parents force you to attend. And then the last thing which nobody can avoid is death. So death is something that we can never avoid. So therefore, death is inevitable. Something that we cannot escape, जिसके बाहर जाने का कोई रास्ता ही नहीं है, ठीक है? और ये it is certain to happen, it will going to happen at any day, so you cannot escape it. Example, the changing of the season is an inevitable aspect of Earth's climate. So we cannot stop the change of seasons, we cannot stop the how the rain falls on Earth. So these are the things we cannot control, and when they are going to happen, they will happen. So they are certain to happen. Synonyms will be unavoidable, because you cannot avoid them, inexorable, inescapable, something that you cannot escape. Antonyms will be avoidable, because you can avoid it, uncertain, escapable, and doubtful, because something that is certain to happen, we are sure it will happen. But when we are not sure if it is going to happen, then it becomes doubtful. Okay, moving to the next word, which is extinguish. Extinguish is a verb. At schools, colleges, or at any public place, we have fire extinguisher. What are they used? What are their use? So fire extinguishers are used to end fire. So extinguish means to end something, to kill or destroy something. Okay, that is extinguish, putting to an end. No matter how hard he tried, he could not extinguish his feelings for her. So he tried very hard to end his feelings for her, but he could not extinguish his feelings. Antonyms: terminate, obliterate, remove, or destroy. Antonyms will be start, because here you end something, and the antonym will be you start something, create, initiate, or construct. The third word we have is interminable. Interminable is an adjective which means something that has no end. It is going to happen again and again and again. It is endless. For example, time does not stop for anybody. It is interminable, it is endless. Okay, so if I have to sit through one of my father's interminable lectures again, interminable, which is never going to end. Sometimes when we are at a lecture, we feel like it is never going to end. That is interminable. They are constant, they are everlasting, or they are countless. Antonyms will be terminable, that can be stopped, brief, ephemeral, and limited. The fourth word we have is capacious. Capacious has come from the word capacity, and capacious is an adjective because it is ending with ious. Okay, capacious means something which is very roomy, very spacious, something which has a lot of space, that is capacious. Like this banquet hall, which is very capacious, which is extra large. It can accommodate a lot of people in it. So it is capacious, which is a fancy word for spacious. Since we have over 500 people coming to the wedding, we need to find a capacious venue. It means we need a spacious or roomy venue. Synonyms: ample, large, substantial, or immense. Antonyms: cramped, small, squeezed, tiny, or compact. The last word for today is repugnant. Repugnant means something that is not acceptable. जिसको देखकर आपको घिन आए, that is repugnant. For example, you see a cruel person beating his child. Do you accept that? No. Okay, you feel disgusting. Why is that person beating a child? That is called repugnant. Okay, so meaning which is unacceptable. Well, it is a noun. The racist words were repugnant to everyone in the auditorium. It means the words were racist and people were not ready to accept it. They were disgusted by the use of racist words. Synonyms: nasty, dreadful, disgusting, offensive. Okay, that you don't like. Repugnant is something that you don't like, you hate. Antonyms: attractive, agreeable, pleasant, charming, or satisfying. Clear? So this is about today's video. If you have any doubts, you can email the doubts. I mentioned my email ID earlier. And to know about our courses, you can call us on 9067201000. This is our contact number. You can call us at from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. Have a very nice day.